You are watching List It Live, where we give you a guided tour of the hottest homes for sale in San Diego. With me next is none other than Danny Davis.
Great to
see
you.
I love having you in the studio.
I love to be here. Thank you for having me.
Gotta shake your hand.
Oh, always good to see you.
Of course, you brought us a stellar
property. Wait till you see this one. You are going to love it.
Tell me more.
It is amazing.
Rosecrans.
So, Rosecrans, 775 Rosecrans, but don't be thrown off by the Rosecrans address because it's down its own private driveway.
Beautiful.
Right on the bay. Literally, I don't
know. We're getting a peek of it there.
Yeah, I don't know about your arm, but you can throw a rock from the patio and hit the bay.
I love it. Okay, let's get a look at the backyard, it seems. Yeah.
That is the deck, private deck, right off of the living room and master bedroom.
Wow.
That, I mean, in the next pictures, you'll see that it really is. That's your view.
Dude,
that is San Diego Bay.
I would make this picture my desktop background.
By all means, please poach it. Yeah.
It's
incredible. And, so there is the Southwestern Yacht Club right there. And then just down the little path is the San Diego Yacht Club.
Beautiful.
Amazing.
And you can walk to it.
And literally, this is right off your living room and master bedroom. So this is a private patio. You've got plenty of room there.
Coffee in the morning, wine at night.
Exactly.
It's waiting.
We have a little fireplace going right
there. Yeah, that's beautiful. It looks like we have another private courtyard.
It's stunning. Yeah, this is the interior courtyard.
Okay.
So it's completely private. There's a hot tub there. It's got a bonus room right off of this too, which they use as like a TV media room.
Awesome.
Massive. It's an absolutely amazing house.
It's just beautiful. Let's get inside. Here's a look at the kitchen.
Let's take a look. Look at that. I mean, what more can you ask for?
I know.
Gorgeous. Light and bright like everybody wants.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Gorgeous granite countertops and stainless steel appliances.
It's just stunning. I want to get in there.
It is stunning. There's another shot of it. And you can see the little dining area there that leads out to the center courtyard.
Absolutely. I love the windows, too.
Tons
nice
of
contrast.
Light. It's virtually got a wall of windows looking out towards the bay in the living room and the master bedroom.
Awesome.
From almost everywhere in this house, you have a bay view.
Oh.
Yeah. And it's not just Bayview. It's like marinas and sailboats and San Diego downtown skyline into like the tabletop mountains in Tijuana.
Wow.
Yeah,
so you're getting the best of everything.
I think so.
I think so, too. Yeah. And check out this ceiling.
Yeah.
Nice little touch.
This is the living room. So this was an addition done in like the 80s or something.
Wow.
Nice high ceilings. And they did the natural wood, which just keeps it.
It does.
Gives it like the warm, homey feeling.
Definitely. And it just adds character to the home.
Yeah.
Even this fireplace.
Isn't that so cool?
So cool.
Yeah, it's like an adobe style fireplace with a nice custom tile built around it. Yeah.
Yep, a little built-in for a plant.
Yeah, exactly.
Gorgeous.
And the wood floors.
Yeah, the
absolutely
wood floors.
Stunning.
I mean, they capture my eye in every single photo.
Right.
Gorgeous.
Right.
Gorgeous.
That's the bonus room that I was telling you about. I mean, it's massive. It's got to be, it's got to be a good 350 square feet, I would say.
For a bonus room.
For a bonus room.
Oh,
it could be a bedroom,
gosh,
too, if you need a fourth bedroom.
Awesome.
That's the living room, and that's the wall of windows that I was telling you about that leads out to that patio.
Oh, yeah.
But you can be sitting on your couch and literally see the downtown skyline over the bay, over the marina.
Don't even have to step outside.
It's amazing, and we actually have permitted architect's plans to take those doors out and put like the sliding Locantina, so it's a full wall.
Oh, the panoramic kind of thing? Beautiful.
Indoor,
so we have
outdoor.
That option. Awesome.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here's like the master bedroom.
That's the master. And again, you can see through those windows, that's the bay right there.
Yeah, you really do have a view from every single room.
It's incredible. And the tent on the windows for the master bedroom, you can see out, but you can't see in.
Oh, that's a great plus.
Yeah. And there's a pathway literally in between the house and the bay, so it's maybe 20 feet from your front door.
Wow.
That takes you all the way to like Kellogg Beach,
which is
down south, or to Bally High, or you can go and check out a concert at Humphreys.
Wow.
Just right out your front door.
How
it's amazing.
Cool. This is just a stunning home. I'm so glad you brought it for us today.
I'm glad I did too.
Is there anything else we didn't touch on?
Call me. Come take a look at
Danny.
It. It's just below $3 million is the asking price. I think it will sell pretty quick because it's
such a
special area
it
in
really
La Playa.
Is. Are you holding it open at all?
We're not. It's shown by appointment only.
You heard it here first.
Yes, you did.
Better get in there.
Great to see you
so much for being here.
My
it's
pleasure.
Always a pleasure to have you in the
always
studio.
Always great to see
we'll
you.
We'll see you next time, Danny.
Okay, sounds good.
That was Danny Davis with Rosecrans Street. You have a private driveway up to this property, a private deck off the living room and master bedroom. You're right on the bay. Views from every single room. Interior courtyard that is completely private. You got a hot tub in there. Light and bright inside, you got granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, high ceilings, hardwood floors, wall of windows so you can take in those bay views, and you have a pathway right behind the home to beaches and concerts, restaurants, and shops. I think this one's gonna go fast, but if you'd like to get in there ahead of time and give Danny a call, you can use the information on your screen.